everyone. Today, our show Vietnam would like to introduce a new function that has been updated on the SMARTTOOL Eco device as of May 15, 2024. This function is read or renew ECM ID, IMMO ID in ECM Shindengen and Keihin for Honda motorcycles via the K-Line protocol through the DLC diagnostic connector. Next, I will introduce and guide you on how to use this new function on the SMARTTOOL Eco device with this Honda H8125-2019. First, we need to prepare one main cable connected to the SMARTTOOL Eco. Here is the one Honda diagnostic cable with 4 pins connected to the main cable. One power supply cable for the SMARTTOOL Eco through the battery. Now I will read ECM ID by SMARTTOOL Eco. Select Smart Key. Honda. IMMO ID ECM. The device displays the instruction unplug DLC cable and the ignition switch must be in the off state. I haven't connected the DLC jack yet. And the switch still at off state now. So I select enter. The device requires plug the DLC jack. You can see here is the ECM ID. Now I will try to test the function renew ECM ID. Select renew ECM IMMO ID. Need unplug the DLC. Press enter. Plug the DLC again. Unplug the DLC. Enter. Plug again. Renew ECM ID success. If you want to upgrade the read or renew ECM function into your SMARTTOOL Eco, please contact AutoShop Vietnam via the WhatsApp hotline. Upgrade method is online. Thank you for watching our video. Goodbye.